See over here, in illustration 18, as I have told it to you, since they are asking what is the change in pH, normally change in pH type of question which we always, whenever it is asked, that means this sum is common ion effect sum. So, यहाँ पे common ion effect का formula हमको use करना है. And whenever we are doing common ion effect के sum जब कर रहे हैं, तो we have to do it in two part, one part before adding that common ion salt and after adding that common ion salt. So we are going to have over here, before adding, here salt कौन सा आपके पास? NH4Cl. अगर आपने NH4Cl को add किया उससे पहले क्या था आपके पास? We had only NH4OH. If we write the reaction, then reaction is like this, NH4OH plus H2O gives you NH4 plus aqueous plus OH minus aqueous. And for if we see other information, what are the other information has been given to us? They said concentration of weak base, that C equals to 0.1 molarity. Another point, KB is but direct they diya hai unhone. Last sum, illustration 17, they didn't give the KA. You remember that PKA diya gaya to humko. PKA mein se humko pehle KA nikalna pada tha. Is baar aisa nahi. They given KB equals to 1.77 into 10 raised to minus 5. pH find karna hai, base ke liye we have a formula. Concentration of OH minus under root KBC. Correct, we have derived this from yesterday. So KB is 1.77 into 10 raised to minus 5. C concentration is 0.1, that means that's equal to 1.77 into 10 raised to minus 6. If we take the 1.77 under root 1.33041, into 10 raised to minus 3 molarity. We got OH, concentration of OH minus. So we do get POH, POH's formula equals negative log of OH minus, that's negative log of 1.330 into 10 raised to minus 3. Get me log of 1.330. 0.1238 minus 3. So here POH is 2.8762. That is POH. You know, asked about POH, they said find the change in pH. So what are we going to do? We'll find out pH also. pH equals to 14 minus POH. Good. 14 minus 2.8762 will give you the value 11.1238. So before we added common ion salt, the value of this weak base pH is 11.1238. What was the base we had? NH4OH plus H2OH. Correct? That was before adding. Since they are asking after adding kya hone wala hai, yesterday we had done some on the basis of this. So after adding ke liye, we are going to do this way. After adding NH4Cl, two equations. We already had base NH4 plus plus OH minus, and now we are adding NH4Cl. आप लोग यहां तक समझ में आ रहे हैं? So after adding this salt, we have two equations, and yesterday we have derived a formula for weak base. After adding, we get KB equals to concentration of salt, do you remember this, into concentration of OH minus upon concentration of base. We see carefully over here. आपका बेस का कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ये है 0.1 इज फॉर बेस. सोल्ट इज NH4Cl, उसका कॉन्सेंट्रेशन यहाँ पे दिया गया है 0.1. ओके एंड Kb की भी वैल्यू हमको दी गई डायरेक्ट. वी जस्ट नीड OH माइनस. लेट्स सब्स्टिट्यूट दिस वैल्यू. सो ओवर हियर Kb इज 1.77 इंटू 10⁻⁵. सोल्ट का कॉन्सेंट्रेशन इज 0.1 मोलारिटी. I don't think right molarity over here. OH minus, we have to find out. Even base ka concentration being 0.1. So therefore, concentration of OH minus is 1.77 into 10⁻⁵. From that we get POH, negative log of OH minus, negative log of 1.77 into 10⁻⁵. What do we get? 0.2479. Okay, minus 5. We get 4.7521. So now pH equals to 14 minus POH. 14 minus 4.7521. I think so. 9.2479. So therefore, change in pH. बिफोर एडिंग बेस के लिए पीएच ज्यादा रहता है. अगर आप कॉमन सोल्ट एड करते हो तो बेस के लिए पीएच डिक्रीज होती है, एसिड में इंक्रीज हो रही थी. गलती का नाम इसमें क्या होगा, डिक्रीज होगा. सो 11.1238 आई थिंक सो वी हैड अर्लियर माइनस 9.2479 वाज़ द चेंज. 1.859. आंसर मिलता है स्माइली तो बनता है यार. यू मे राइट डाउन दिस, लेट मी मेक इट फुल स्क्रीन सो इट बिकम्स इजीयर फॉर यू. आप इसको लिखेंगे